Hello, and welcome to this video tutorial for Seeding Labs. My name is Carter Swanson, and I'm a research technical specialist for Merck KGaA Darmstadt, based in San Francisco, California. Today, I want to share with you something I wish I had known about earlier in my scientific career, how to get access to a scientific article that is not freely available online. Now, one of the biggest challenges in life science research is navigating paywalls to access primary literature if your institution doesn't have a journal license. One of the most frustrating experiences is to read the abstract of a paper that looks like a perfect fit for your research, but not be able to access it. Now, I want to let you all know, whether you're a student, you're a researcher, or just interested in learning more about a field, it is perfectly acceptable to ask the authors for a copy of the paper. Just need to know how to do it. So here I'm going to give an example of a paper from the Journal of Visualized Experiments, or JOVE. JOVE is a great resource for peer-reviewed, professionally produced video protocols done by the scientists that developed a particular methodology or use it regularly. From a Google video search, I see that they have a video protocol for the subject I am looking for. When I visit JOVE, I find that this paper requires a subscription and I can't view it. So how do I get access to this amazing resource? Well, let's take the article title and look it up in PubMed. PubMed is a searchable database of biomedical literature maintained by the United States National Institutes of Health. And one nice feature on PubMed is the author information tab. When we select it, we can see the institutional affiliation for each of the authors. And often, as in the case of this paper, we find an email for the corresponding author of the paper. Now, this is usually the first or last author listed. Now, it's perfectly legitimate to email this corresponding author and state that we are interested in the specific work, that we don't have an institutional license for this journal, and that we are requesting that the author send us a copy. Now, of course, there's no guarantee that every author is going to respond to every request, but I want you to keep in mind that this research group took the time to make this article for exactly the purpose of teaching other researchers and scientists like you. So don't feel intimidated to send this email. As long as you're respectful for their time, respectful of their work, it's very likely they will be accommodating to your request. And that's it. It's as simple as asking. So don't let a journal paywall get in the way of you and your next discovery. Well, good luck and have fun with your research. Bye.